important information. Before use, carefully read the package, leaflet, and its information about inhalation. Keep the inhaler in its packaging until you want to use it for the first time. The Easyhaler is equipped with a protective cap which prevents accidental actuation of the inhaler. Remove the protective cap from the mouthpiece. Shake the inhaler 3 to 5 times in a vertical position. Press the inhaler firmly between your thumb and forefinger until you hear a clicking sound. Then let the device slide back to its initial position. Sit or stand in an upright position. Exhale, but not into the inhaler. Put the mouthpiece into your mouth and enclose it tightly with your lips. Breathe in vigorously and deeply through your mouth. Take the inhaler out of your mouth and hold your breath for at least 5 seconds. Then exhale normally. If more than one dose per application has been prescribed, repeat the procedure. Then put the protective cap back on the mouthpiece. After finishing use, rinse your mouth with water or brush your teeth. Clean the Easyhaler regularly with a dry cloth. Do not use any water for cleaning. The device has a counter to indicate the doses remaining in the inhaler. When the counter's background turns red, you need to get a new prescription. If you accidentally press the device more than once, or if you exhale into the inhaler, tap the mouthpiece on a table surface or on your hand to remove the powder, then start from the beginning.